say, "Are you okay?" "I'm okay." And then they ask back, "Well, heck, can you fit Flaza?" "Yeah, I'm okay." "Is that your bed?" They're asking her, "Well, I'm sitting through your teeth."
"Well, I see it through
your teeth." "Are you okay?" "Are you okay?" "Okay, echo ah." They're asking back. "What echo ah?" "What echo ah?" "That's what's up." "And I'm okay." And you just gotta. "That's what's up." Okay, try to switch it around. You're asking, "Well, I'll sit in your tea."
"You guys
want to ask?" "What echo ah?"
"What echo ah?"
Tetswasa, I'm okay. How would you say, "Oh, I'm okay"? And just do that. Katyake. Katyake. That means I'm okay.
Yeah.
You know, you're either not real okay or you're okay. Just act it out. The family says, "Echo on." Right. Katyake. Katyake. Okay, try it again. "Well, I'll say you two with tea."
"Well, I'll say you two with
tea." "Katyake."
"Katyake."
"Wa echo a."
"Wa echo."
"Tleshwasa."
"Tleshwasa."
So you're saying, "I'm okay." You can act it out a little bit. "I'm okay." "Tleshwasa." Okay. "Tleshwasa." Try it again. Okay, you say, "Wasi tu witi."
"Wasi tu witi."
"Tu witi." "Katyake."
"Katyake."
"Wa echo a."
"Echo a."
"Tleshwasa."
"Wasa."
"Tleshwasa."
"Wasa."
Okay, good.